That's the only real point of writing with someone, if they bring something to the songwriting that you naturally wouldn't do. Otherwise, you might as well write by yourself.
If I lay my head down on you, would it be too late?
He grew up in a lot more hip-hop and rock than I did. I wasn't really as influenced by Pink Floyd, Zeppelin, Hendrix as I was more Carole King, Tim Buckley, Joni Mitchell, Stevie Wonder. You know, I was more into folk music and soul music. I don't know what made it so magic, but it was literally the fact that we just hear things exactly the same way, and it's that simple. I'm not a producer, and when I met Tommy, I know what I like, but you know, I respected the fact that he's an amazing producer and writer as well. But he knew exactly what to do. And actually, sometimes you get to the point where you trust someone so much with their production. Actually, you go with something that you're not 100% about because you're like, okay, and I trust that I'm going to grow to like this kind of thing.
The sun is shining down for lovers, but not for me, it shines.
Staring at the Sun was a typical example, because when I first heard that, I didn't know what was going on. I was expecting kind of a folk blues song, quite melancholy, acoustic, like the rest of my stuff. And when he first did Staring at the Sun, it was just completely random to me. I didn't know what was going on, and it took me like 5 or 6 listens, and then I thought this can't ever be used for anything that I'm doing as a solo project, but it's an amazing angle in the music, and that's how it really started. The songs, I wouldn't naturally sit down and write, if I just had a guitar in my hand, the songs of Graffiti 6, I would probably naturally sit down and write more folk blues, like my first record. So to play, it's a bit of a tricky one, because I love it. I absolutely love playing live Graffiti 6, but it might not feel as natural to me as just standing up there with a guitar singing a folk song. Graffiti 6 definitely draws the line between the folk and the soul, and that's what really is special for me about it, because I can get everything out in it, you know.
Up my knees, you're sitting free, baby.